The CFS Aerial Strike Force is officially ready for the dangerous summer fire season. But the same can't be said for the government's trouble-plagued emergency alert app, which is still weeks away from being fixed.
This is Elsie. She's an Ericsson air crane, a fierce weapon during bushfires.
Elsie is here on an 84-day contract. We hope we don't have to use her.
Elsie is one of 26 aircraft switched online today in preparation for the catastrophic fire season ahead.
South Australians can rest assured that we have a very, very good aerial capability here to make sure we keep people as safe as possible.
Already this season, we've seen aircraft swoop in during life-threatening situations. A Boeing 737 dumping thousands of litres of pink retardant on the Edithburgh township during a fast-moving bushfire just weeks ago.
Another string to our bow with our tactics about supporting the people on the ground.
But despite the predicted harrowing season ahead, the government's trouble-plagued alert SA system is yet to be brought online, the minister predicting it's only weeks away.
That is due to be ready to roll out by the middle of this month, so we are on track for that.
Nighttime flying also in the pipeline.
This is the second year of that trial, so we'll be watching with great interest the outcome of that.
This is the hose that sucks up water from sources like dams and pools in an emergency. In just 45 seconds, it can take on over 7,000 litres of water.
There's a number of reservoirs that we've pre-designated across the Mount Lofty ranges.
Keziah Sullivan, Nine News.